When did you realize that you are gay? Why are you gay?
Are you really gay? Wow. What kya poocha hai? Wah.
Whether it's confirming if they are gay or ridiculing them for their choices and preferences, people still say a lot of questionable stuff to LGBTQ people. We asked four of them to tell us the most annoying questions they get asked.
आपको पता कैसे चला कि आप गे हो? तभी जब आपको पता चला कि आप स्ट्रेट हो. आपको कब पता चला कि आप स्ट्रेट हो? और मेरे को तो बचपन से पता था. ऐसे हाँ, मेरे को भी बचपन से पता था.
When did you realize that you are straight or you are bi or whatever you are? Like, I really want to know, when did you realize it? Are you really gay? No, I just pretend. I'm just acting. Are you really straight? It's stupid. Why would you ask someone like, and it's not a disease. Like, I can't call up work and say, hi, I feel gay today, I can't come to work. So I think people need to, stop having these preconceived notions. Just remove all this gand aapke dimag mein hota hai.
Tumne haath kyun wax nahi karaye apne? At least अपने पैरों के तो बाल wax कराओ यार, लोग क्या कहेंगे?
Oh my God, you're so good looking. Why are you gay? I mean, like,
you can ask me why am I so beautiful. I might have an answer for that. Why my makeup is so flawless. I have an answer for that. But why am I gay? I don't have an answer for that. I'm born gay and I think I'm lucky in that case.
अच्छा, तुम makeup नहीं करते? क्यों नहीं करते? देखो तुम्हारी दाढ़ी मुझे थोड़ी दिख रही है. थोड़ा तो foundation लगा के आया करो.
लोग मुझसे ये पूछते हैं कि यू डोंट लुक गे. वी यूजुअली मंडे टू फ्राइडे के दिन हम लोग वी डोंट फार्ट रेनबोस बिटवीन मंडे टू फ्राइडे. यू कैन कम ऑन सैटरडे. सैटरडे जब हम घर जाते हैं वी ओनली फार्ट रेनबोस एंड वी ऑलवेज आर वेयरिंग रेनबो कलर्ड आउटफिट्स. वी वेयर पिंक एंड मजंता and turquoise and whatever colors you want to add, and we roam about the streets and we always talk like this only during weekends. During weekdays we are straight.
Acha to hum aaj ladkon ke kapde pehen ke aaye ho to tumne na men's washroom jana chahiye.
You look really handsome as Sushant. Why do you have to like be Rani? I'm like, because I want to be. Don't tell me what I should do because you don't like it and because it doesn't go down well with you. Because I think the whole idea of Rani is to challenge this and make people feel uncomfortable. Because you guys think that gay men should be like this, men should be like this, women should not wear this, men should not cook. Who the hell are you? Are you paying my bills? I put my makeup, I buy my makeup. I'm not even telling you to buy my makeup. So shut up. It's simple.